knees and pray. I'd rather be in a deep dark grave and know that my poor soul was saved than live in this world.